Why could Denmark be considered a success story when it comes to biomethane?
Because we have increased the biogas production during the recent years. We have been producing biogas for more than 30 years, but within the recent years the production has been tripled. And of course we produce biogas, and it's a renewable energy that can supplement where the wind power doesn't meet the needs. But at the same time, we solve a lot of challenges for society, making the food production more sustainable. We can reduce the greenhouse gas emission from both the food production and from the energy sector and the transportation sector. And finally, we handle a lot of livestock manure that's turned into a better fertilizer, which increases the yield, and we recirculate the nutrients from the food waste. This is what in modern language is called circular economy.
Denmark has the potential to make 10% green transition of the gas grid by 2035. How will you achieve this goal?
Yeah, this is the potential. We have the resources to fully substitute natural gas. Whether we can do that depends on the framework conditions and the market development. We have in recent years been helped by the Danish Parliament that puts up favorable feed-in tariffs, which means that the biogas production has increased. But we also know that we should turn into other kinds of incentives. And this could be, in the EU, we have a blending obligation for the transportation sector. One incentive could be to have the same blending obligations for the households or for the industry, so that the market will solve it. Another way could be, instead of just having energy taxes, then the taxes should be more intelligent, aiming at reducing the emissions of greenhouse gases. And as biogas produced from livestock manure has a negative greenhouse gas emission, then of course the biogas would be favored by that in the market.
What obstacle do you foresee, and how will you overcome them?
Uncertainty about the future. The current development is based on that the investors know the conditions for the next couple of decades. But when the politicians start being unsure, they cannot give the guarantees for the time you need to the payback time, then the investors will not enter the market. So security about the framework conditions is necessary. At the same time, we got a new government in Denmark. They have a very ambitious climate goal that in 2030 the emissions of greenhouse gases has to be reduced with 70%. They don't know how to do it, and this means that they also have to look into new incentives. And of course, we will try to come up with some good ideas of how they could get a lot of greenhouse gas reductions from biogas. But it will only happen if they also take the necessary decisions that will bring it into the market.